Hi, what's up everyone? In this video we are going to talk about the top best cold press juicer you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. Unless you were born yesterday, you've probably heard a lot about the benefits of green juice. Jennifer Aniston and Adele are fans, and it's a simple way to get nutrients from a variety of fruits and vegetables all at once. There are plenty of other combinations to try if you can't stomach the green stuff. Because buying bottles on a regular basis might be costly, it's best to make a one-time investment in a good juicer, preferably one with cold press capability. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on random numbering. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 3, Colin Breville Juice Fountain Plus. Because this juicer has an extra large centrifugal chute and a 2.5 liter pulp container, you won't have to do any pre-chopping or pre-cutting to receive the delicious juice of your dreams. Plus, except for the motor housing, all of the parts are dishwasher safe, making cleanup a pleasure. On number 2, Colon Nutri Bullet NVJ 50200 Juicer Pro. There's a reason this is a classic. It's powerful while remaining cost-effective. It has both thin and wide chutes, so you can manufacture any type of juice you want. It also has unique features including a no-drip spout and a sealed juice pitcher, which are ideal for meal preparation. On number 1, Hurom HP Slow Juicer, White. This juice is not only stylish, but it's also little, making it ideal for your kitchen counter. It's compact but powerful, making it an excellent choice for single people, or those who are the only person drinking juice in their family. So guys, this was the video about the best cold press juicer. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.